The beautiful, beautiful leap in material history that I really want to shine a spotlight on is the quest to record our hearts at the level of the pulse wave. The technique involved designing a very sensitive stethoscope-like recording head, which would be placed on the chest wall or the artery wall, and the tiny force emitted from your heart was then transferred down a tube of air. And at the end of that tube of air was a single hair that was being used as a stylus. And then the next remarkable material moment was carving these white curvilinear forms into soot from a candle flame on a piece of paper. I wanted to honor this process in my project. That was the big challenge I took to the printmakers I worked with at Eyelid Press. We took that original archival image, we made a lithograph, and printed it essentially in a type of invisible ink. After we ran it through the press, we hand sooted with candles each piece of paper. The next problem is, how in the world do you permanently preserve a mark in soot on paper? Then I had found in one of the scientists' own notes, he had left behind the recipe that he was using for the same problems. He describes dipping it in a completely liquid bath, which I just thought this couldn't possibly work, but it did. So the final step was with tiny little paintbrushes, we excavated the pulse tracing back out of the soot. To take the time to sit with their pulse wave was really, really important to me as a way of acknowledging that they have given their heart to history. I needed that process of excavation to sort of mimic this aspect of care that is also important to me and my work.